A clogged ear is a very common complaint patients have when presenting to a doctor's office. It doesn't hurt, but it sure can be very annoying, especially when it persists for weeks to months. So what are some of the common as well as uncommon causes of a persistent clogged ear that just won't open up? Some reasons may be obvious, but others may be quite unusual. So here are the top 7 causes of a clogged ear from the most obvious to the most unusual. Keep in mind that treatment for some of these causes can be found in the video description box. Most people would automatically assume this common cause for a clogged ear. Although most will try to remove it at home using earwax removal kits, if it gets bad enough, it may need to be professionally cleaned out as shown here. If no earwax is present, Eustachian tube dysfunction, or ETD, is another common cause of a clogged ear. Imagine going up in an airplane or mountain. With such elevation changes, pressure will build up in the ear. Normally, you should be able to pop the ear to release the pressure. However, with ETD, you will be unable to pop the ear due to the tube connecting the ear to the back of the nose being swollen shut. Similar to ETD, fluid can build up behind the eardrum, causing not just a clogged ear, but also a noticeable hearing loss, just like if you got water in the ear while swimming. Here, you can see fluid slowly building up behind the eardrum if it can't properly drain out through the Eustachian tube with ear popping. When the eardrum ruptures and a hole is now present in the eardrum, this can occasionally cause a clogged ear sensation, especially if the hole is large. Obviously, pain would initially be present when the eardrum ruptures, but the pain would subside while the clogged sensation will persist. This relatively more rare cause of a clogged ear may be due to damage involving the hearing nerve. This condition should be considered if you suddenly have diminished hearing along with a clogged ear sensation, but can definitely pop the ear easily without any symptom improvement, even for a few seconds. The only way to really diagnose this condition is to get a hearing test done. The temporomandibular joint, or TMJ, is located immediately in front of the ear canal depicted by the green arrow. This joint, shown within the green circle, is responsible for jaw movement. A disorder of this joint can trigger a clogged ear, though exactly how isn't entirely clear. It's thought that pressure or inflammation from an inflamed TMJ can adversely affect the nerves and muscles in the area, including the Eustachian tube. Cochlear hydrops is thought to be due to excessive endolymphatic fluid pressure shown in green within the cochlear organ itself, as opposed to the middle ear space already described earlier as cause number 3. A rare cause of a clogged ear, it is a diagnosis of exclusion when all other causes have already been ruled out, though there are some hints in the history that may suggest this condition. Such hints include lack of change in ear symptoms even if one is able to pop the ear, fluctuating hearing loss, sound distortion, and noise sensitivity. So there you have it. Although most clogged ear issues can be addressed by your primary care doctor, you may end up having to see specialists to ultimately resolve a clogged ear. Such specialists include an ENT, oral surgeon, and on occasion even a neuro-otologist.